Good morning, YouTube. I'm actually not driving right now. I'm on my way to the tattoo shop. I'm going to pick up that painting that I did for today's video, which I actually did ahead of time this time. Actually, I have two other videos in the works in addition to today's video, so I'm way ahead, which is great. Today's video is just going to be a simple little video. I'm going to paint a rose for you. I've already done it, of course. Yeah, another rose. Can't go wrong with one of them. And the reason why I wanted to do something simple is I just wanted something small and easy to do that would be quick, and that way I could use my GoPro here. It's been acting kind of funny. I did a reset on it, so I wanted to make sure it was okay. And because I'm also using some new software, so I want to have some time to fool around with it, try some new things, and see if I can figure it out, because it's very confusing. It is very confusing. And rather than do a long, complicated video with all kinds of effects and stuff, and getting myself very frustrated, I just wanted to do something simple so I could get the hang of it. So I'm gonna go pick up that painting, and we will see you in a minute. And here is my completed painting. It's just a simple little rose, something just I did to make sure that my GoPro is still working. And just an easy little video to test out the new software I got. If any of you guys do any video editing or anything like that and know anything about Adobe Premiere Elements, that is the software that I got, and it is kind of complicated at this point for me to figure out because I've just been using Windows Movie Maker. So if you've got any tips, tricks, know any videos I should check out, please leave a comment down below and let me know. This is another little frame that I got at a yard sale. Yard sales are perfect for getting cool frames or getting a lot of frames for really cheap. What was it, last weekend, I think it was Friday probably, that I went with my fiance to two yard sales, that's it. And I got two big boxes of frames, probably 20 frames all together or so, and I'd say I probably paid like $20 for all of them. And there's a lot of different styles. You know, this one I just thought was really neat because it's got the flowers like sculpted into it. I mean, where else are you going to find a frame like this? I've never seen one like this before. Just something kind of vintage, I guess, made in China. It's kind of a cheap frame, you know, but there's no glass on it. That was really the only thing that bugged me, is there's no glass for the frame. But I mean, just to stick a little rose picture in it, it works just fine. So that is this week's video. I hope you liked it. Stick around next week. I'm going to do a longer speed paint video, and I've actually got a tattoo time lapse that I'm working on, so you may see either one of those. Not sure yet which one. I'm still trying to figure out this program I'm using. My buddy Captain right now is with me. Say hey, Captain. On the painting. But anyways, that is all for today. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you know of any friends that would enjoy this video, please share it with them. If you want to catch my weekly videos that I post every Wednesday at noon, then please subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to check out my Instagram. It is @DQTattoos. I post a lot more on that than I do on my YouTube. So if you want to check that out, and me and Captain, we'll see you next week. Have a good one.